Welcome back to another study with me. This is my first one of my junior year, which is super exciting, but this week we kind of have a lot going on. I have my first exam of the semester, I have a couple quizzes, I have a paper due, and so I thought it would be fun to study together and be productive together and in real time. You may have noticed this video is a little bit longer. That is because we will be doing this all together, no editing, just going at it. And so I like to do the Pomodoro method, which is studying in 30-minute increments. And so we'll do that 4 times with like 5-minute breaks in between. So yeah, let's study together, be productive, grab your laptop, and let's start getting to work. So let's start our first 30-minute session. Alexa, set a timer for 30 minutes. Alexa, stop. We have officially made it through our first 30-minute session. I'm going to take a quick 5-minute break and so we can come back. If you want to pause the video, you can also take a 5-minute break so we can come back and regroup for another 30-minute session. I hope you were able to enjoy your break, whether that looked like getting up to get a snack like I did, or just stretching out your legs, but I hope you are ready and settled in for another 30-minute session. So Alexa, set a timer for 30 minutes.
Thank you.
Alexa, stop. We have officially made it through our second 3-minute session. Please enjoy another 5-minute break and we will be back for our third 30-minute session. I hope you enjoyed your break and now it is time for another 30-minute session. Alexa, set an alarm for 30 minutes.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alexa, stop. We have officially made it through our third 30-minute session. Enjoy another break. Feel free to pause the video and come back when you are ready for our fourth and final session. I hope you enjoyed your break, and now it is time for our fourth and final 30-minute session. Alexa, set an alarm for 30 minutes.
Thank you.
Alexa, stop. We have officially made it through our study session. While I still have some work to get done, this will be the end of the video. I hope that you were able to enjoy studying with me. I hope you were able to be productive and that you will be successful if you are doing work or school or whatever you have coming up that you needed to be productive for. So this is it for the video. I hope you enjoyed, and I will be starting over with the schoolwork. So if you want to restart the video, feel free to do so. Or I also have a couple other study sessions if you want to watch those. But that is it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time. Thank you so much for watching.